Can dogs eat pasta?
The answer is yes, but only on small amount. Dogs can eat plain pasta, no sauce included. By any means, do not feed your dog an excess of 1 cup of pasta at a time. Veterinarians recommend that if you feed your dog any pasta at all, feed them only 1 or 2 plain cooked noodles a week. Any more than that could be harmful for them.